enjoyed the show as much as we have. Before we close out, we have some very important people that we wanted to thank.
So we couldn't have done it without our partner schools. If you could cheer after each one. Thank you so much to our teachers, administrators, and classroom teachers who supported us so much. Apologies, Principal Rashawn and Mr. Adams. Of Kid Kiara Hernandez. Of Jackson, Ms. Kim and Ms. Thompson. And of Southwest Leadership Academy Charter School, Ms. Chappelle, Ms. Wally, and Ms. Dunn.
We also want to thank the Penn Spaces, Places, and Organizations that have supported our work over the course of the year. That's the Platt Performing Arts House, Civic House, Hillel, and the Student Activities Council. And we wanted to thank our board, who has been working really hard all year to do behind-the-scenes things. So if we could have our board run up here really, really, really quick. First, we wanted to thank our producers. If you all could come forward, Annie and Grace.
Next, we have our education chairs, Rachel and Caroline.
Next, we have our spring events chairs, Sunny and Katie.
Chairs, Bug and Hannah.
And thank you to Bug for being on sound both nights. You've been such a good help. And to our head choreographer and our show chair, Mina and Aviva, thank you both so, so much.
Our phenomenal directors, Debbie and Jess. We literally could not have done this entire year without them. They've been incredible, like you do not even know, and we're gonna miss you guys so much next year. We have such big shoes to fill.
Speaking of big shoes.
So thank you guys so, so much again, and we love you.
The last group that we wanted to recognize before we wrap up our show is our seniors. Could our graduating seniors come up real, real quick? Graduating seniors.
We're also recognizing ourselves.
Class of 2019. Yossi, where you at? And Caroline Scown. Mina Duncan. Joe Brow. Yossi Sachi.
And one for Debbie.
As seniors, we've seen the company grow, change. We're so excited to pass it on, and that support wouldn't be possible without CityStep.org. So really quickly, we also wanted to thank Sabrina, if you could stand up. As well as Luana, Fraz, Chris, everyone who works behind the scenes to share our work and to connect us to other City Steps.
So lastly, thank you to all of our students. Can you all come up stage? Woo! Ooh, don't we-
Okay.
Hey, city staff!
Yeah!
One more time! Hey, city staff!
Yeah!
In city staff, we have a tradition, which is called the signature. The signature was choreographed in the 80s when City Step was founded, and every City Stepper ever knows the signature. So if you are a former City Step teacher, a former City Step student, please come join us on stage for the signature.
Yeah, alumni!
With every step we take, Kyoto to the bay, strolling so casually. We're different and the same, gave you another name, switch up the batteries. If you gave me a chance, I would save it. It's a shot in the dark, but I'll make it. Knowing how little hurt you can shame me. When I am with you, there's no
teacher now before you do so. So, hey, City Step.
Yeah.